même notre tour. Même ça.
Project, which is supported by the British Council Climate Connection Program. And here, our first stop of our visit, bottom up, the social enterprise, which is leading this project in Cairo. This project is, yes, it's all about eco-friendly products. And here, we start with the tote bags made from
extra flower with the Egypt's national flower.
That is so clever.
A message that we are sending from Azmat Khairallah to the whole British nation. A message of peace and love that we hope
that we reach the churches.
Thank you.
Did you do this?
Yes, our
ladies. All the ladies. Yes. Can I talk to all of them? And how many can they make in a week?
The girl can do it if it's bought it. Around 10 bags.
Around 10 bags, very good. And where are they sold?
We are working as a production unit, which production unit girls and women could work from our sewing workshop without paying any fees.
It's a great pleasure to meet you.
Here we have our second stop, which is also adult objects. Which is first to gain or generate income for the families, and the second is to increase the green area in informal society.
Have we got some water?
Yes, we have water.
Very important.
Just give him a little bit.
It's quite safe.
Yeah. Yeah. والمبادرة اللي أنا منها وعملتها اللي هي مبادرة فنانون في عيون. هدفنا ان احنا ندمج الفن والتنمية مع بعض ونوصل رسالة ان الفن ممكن يكون اداة.
Thank you.